local boy has become a part of the main cast of an action-packed major motion picture. We have a quick clip. Take a look.
What's your tally?
4 dead, 6 on the way to the hospital.
I tell you, he's a bad guy. I'm gonna make you a deal. Give me the names of all the guys that got away. I'll get you a medic.
Ain't no snitch.
Yo.
He's done, son.
The film is called The Den of Thieves, and among the featured actors, Kaivi Lyman Mercero. He's a 2002 Mid-Pacific Institute grad. Luckily, fortunately for us, we have him here right now to talk more about the film and what it was like to act alongside some big names like Gerard Butler. Good morning, Kaivi.
Good morning.
Welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for being here.
Yeah.
So tell us about this movie. It looks intense.
I describe it basically, if the movie Heat and The Town had a baby, it would be Den of Thieves. So
wow.
it's a cops and robbers heist whodunit, or we know who's done it, but it's like bad guy cops versus bad guys.
And is your character a bad guy cop or a bad guy?
I'm a cop, yeah.
Okay.
I get to play a cop, which is the first time I've ever played a police officer, which I was excited to do because I'm usually never clean shaven. And then they're like, oh yeah, but you're a bad guy, so you keep the beard. And I was like, oh, all right, well, there we go.
Now, this is pretty cool because this is the first major role in a wide-release motion picture for a Mid-Pacific alum. And you just learned that in the commercial break when I mentioned
it. Just learned that 5 seconds ago, that's cool. Great. 808 coming up.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you got your start actually way back. You've been acting since 2003.
Yes.
And Mid-Pacific really helped you with that.
Yeah, I was very fortunate to end up at Mid-Pac and MTSA. No, you didn't. Yes, you did.
Okay, I'm assuming this is you.
Just to be clear,
okay,
that's me.
And this is not Den of Thieves.
This is not Den of
Thieves.
I'm actually over there. Those are my hands, but I'm glad you focused on, I believe this gentleman's name is Chris. He's wearing much cooler pants than me, so.
Okay.
Okay,
is this you?
Yeah, I was playing a guy whose alter ego is a superhero cockroach.
Nice. So, and now you're working alongside Gerard Butler.
Gerard
Who knew?
Butler, there I am.
But in all seriousness, back when you were at Mid-Pacific, how much did their program help you?
Well, their MPSA, the Mid-Pacific School of Arts, is basically a fame school within, you know, a great private school. So that was basically, you know, 4 years of college level, you know, theatrical training. So once I hit the ground running in L.A., you know, I had a one-up on everyone.
How young were you when you first started?
19.
Okay.
19 when I moved to L.A. It took me a year to kind of figure out everything because I was figuring it out on my own. And then 20, I booked my first surfer horror film and went down to Mexico for 2 months to shoot. And that was it.
Wow. Yeah. And you haven't looked back. You keep on climbing and growing.
Yeah.
Can we talk about what's next after Den of Thieves?
So I hopefully will have a Western, and then I'm fingers crossed on a Seth Rogen project.
Awesome. So. Oh, so a comedy?
I'm sure there'll be comedy involved, but as of now, it's an adaptation of a comic book series, so it's like a dark superhero type world thing.
And what is your message to other aspiring actors out there watching?
My message is basically, it sounds simple and it sounds cliche, but it's never give up. I mean, just keep doing it, and it has to be, you know, if you can do anything else, this is one of my favorite quotes, if you can do anything else in the world, do that. But if acting is like your oxygen, then pursue acting. But it has to be your oxygen because everything that comes with it, you have to love it.
I agree. Yeah. Well said, well said. Well, I'm sure Mid-Pacific Institute and all of the 808, very proud of you,
including your
family still here. You come once in a while. Today's a big day for you.
Yes.
Want to say something to someone out there?
Yeah, where do I look?
Go to camera two.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Art. Art is my dad, Mr. Mercero. My dad, I love you. You're turning 80 today, and you look younger than me. Which is crazy.
Well, happy birthday, Dad, and Kaivi. Congratulations
and
continued success.
Yeah.
All right, and again, the movie is Den of Thieves. Go watch it. Expect it to be released January 19th.